Hey friends, in this video, I will suggest you some important books for all subjects of first year PharmD. With the use of these books you can easily score much more, so don't forget to share this video to all of your loved ones and do like, share and subscribe. So let's see some terminologies first. Textbooks are those books from which the whole syllabus is derived from, whereas the reference books gives you extra and deep knowledge. In others section we have some books which are specialized in graphical representation or which are more useful than textbooks or reference books for some points in syllabus. It is recommended that you should have at least one of the book from each section to get complete knowledge of your syllabus. First subject for PharmD first year is Human Anatomy and Physiology. The best textbook for HAP is Ross and Wilson's Foundations of Anatomy and Physiology. Whereas, for reference, you can use B.D. Chaurasia Handbook. For tabular representation and quick overview, you can use Rahul Fahot, Textbook of Anatomy and Physiology. Second subject for PharmD first year is Pharmaceutics. The best textbook for pharmaceutics is A Textbook of Professional Pharmacy by N.K. Jain and S.N. Sharma. Whereas, for reference, you can use Remington's Pharmaceutical Sciences. For tabular representation and quick overview, you can use Pharmaceutics 1 and 2 by R.M. Mehta. Third subject for first year PharmD is Medicinal Biochemistry. The best textbook for medicinal biochemistry is A Textbook of Biochemistry by D. Satyanarayana. Whereas, for reference, you can use Biochemistry, Lippincott's Illustrated Review Series. For tabular representation and quick overview, you can use Textbook of Biochemistry by Raymond Rao. Fourth subject for first year PharmD is Pharmaceutical Organic Chemistry. The best textbook for pharmaceutical organic chemistry is A Textbook of Organic Chemistry by T.R. Morrison and R. Boyd. The second textbook which I like the most, and which I have followed, is Advanced Organic Chemistry by B.S. Ball and Arun Ball. Whereas, for reference, you can use Advanced Organic Chemistry by Jerry March. For Organic Reactions and Enhanced Representation, you can use Organic Reactions and Their Mechanisms by P.S. Kalsi. Highly recommended for studying organic reactions. Fifth subject for first year PharmD is Pharmaceutical Inorganic Chemistry. The best textbook for Pharmaceutical Inorganic Chemistry is Pharmaceutical Analysis Volume 1 and Volume 2 by Castor and Wadodkar. Whereas, for reference, you can use Inorganic Pharmaceutical Chemistry by Anand and Ketwal and a textbook Inorganic Medicinal Chemistry by Surendra and Pandya. To study radiopharmaceuticals in detail, you can use Inorganic Medicinal and Pharmaceutical Chemistry by J.H. Block and E.B. Roche. If you want to download this PowerPoint presentation, do follow me on Instagram and like my Facebook page and message me on Facebook or Instagram. Then I will provide you the link to download this PowerPoint presentation. Thanks for watching.